What is the Blu-ray experience? Here, let me show you. You sit down to watch your favorite movie. You put up your feet and relax. Then, just pop your disc into your Blu-ray player and hit play. You experience a high-def picture with details you never knew were there, including sounds that you've never heard before. And you can also access exclusive new content on your disc and online through BD Live. You can even bring the 3D experience into your home. If you have to go somewhere, no problem. You can take the movie with you on your laptop, on your phone, even on your tablet. And that DVD library of movies you already own will still play in your Blu-ray player and look even better than ever. Discover the Blu-ray experience for yourself.
My relationships have never been cleared for takeoff, but at least I'm not the only one in my family not to be married.
We have some news.
I'm engaged.
I can't go to my little sister's wedding single.
If you need a man, honey, I can get you one of those.
It's not a man I need. It's a husband or a potential husband in a month.
Why don't you marry Gail? If she goes a week without waxing her mustache, they'll think it's Steve Harvey.
Look, it's not like she's got enough time to meet somebody new, so why not revisit somebody else?
For the next few weeks, any of your exes that flies anywhere at any time, we're gonna know.
That's right. There's Tanya in ticketing.
Calvin at curbside check-in.
And there's Cedric in security.
Take everything out your pockets. I need your pockets out your pockets.
Got 30 days and 30,000 miles.
I want you to have these cranberry flavored for the holidays.
One of your exes is on a flight from Los Angeles to Houston.
Montana.
Langston.
Montana.
Curtis. Like
this, bitches, I can't. This is juicy. Sorry, she's jealous.
You need to be a JFK in an hour.
I am not going over to that man's house.
Do you know how crazy that would make me look?
Hello?
I'm in the trash can. Are you nuts?
Hello?
Montana Moore.
Damon Diesel. Wow, you're doing well for yourself.
Damon?
Who is that?
Damon!
This ain't my house. It's hers. I can't afford this.
Open the damn door!
She crazy.
Open, open. Open, open, open!
I told you she crazy. Crazy, she crazy.
You spent your whole life being your own woman. Why you wanna change now?
I just would really like to be somebody else's too.
Now is not the time to get down on yourself, Montana. In a week, maybe.
When you find love, and you will, don't ever let it go.
Honey, what are you doing?
He just wanted international travel booty.
That man could have had intergalactic travel booty.
Nobody move! I have no life, which gives me all day to ruin yours.
Never was a story a more woe than this of Juliet and her Romeo.
What lady's that?
I never saw true beauty till this night.
The man Juliet is with is a Montague.
Juliet is a Capulet. The Montagues and Capulets are mortal enemies.
Juliet, if your heart, like mine, is full, then tell the joy that waits us this night.
I cannot tell of what is limitless.
These violent passions can have violent ends.
He was Romeo of the House of Montague.
Not let that name be spoken in this house.
Then you are mine no more.
So help me, God!
Romeo!
Come settle with me, boy!
What have I done but murdered my tomorrow?
At once,
Exile him.
Safety net to hold me now.
There is no world beyond the city's walls, just purgatory.
Heaven is here, where Juliet lives. Every unworthy thing may look on her, but Romeo may not.
A greater power than we can contradict has thwarted all our plans.
Do you believe we'll ever meet again?
I do not doubt it.
You are bound to die!
When he shall die, cut him out in little stars. He will make the face of heaven so fine that all the world will be in love with night.
Hey, everybody.
Welcome to Middleton.
By the time the afternoon bell sounds, you'll have fallen in love.
Have you had any deaths on campus?
You'd be surprised. There are a lot of deaths. I'm just kidding, there's no.
I'm Edith Martin.
George Hartman.
Let me guess, you're a high school English teacher.
Wrong. How about you? Wait, let me guess. Are you Brooks Brothers model?
I wouldn't miss this for the world. It's a little slice of heaven.
Why are you cramming this place down my throat?
Who's cramming?
This is the beginning of my Middleton experience.
And I'm not gonna let you ruin it.
Did you guys get separated from the tour?
Yeah.
You're better off on your own.
It feels good to have a partner.
Are you advocating tour hooking?
This is fate.
This is theft.
Come on, Hartman!
You play?
I play at it. You?
Prodigy.
Prodigy.
College should be about broadening your experience.
Excuse me.
Where did the last 17 years go?
Sleepover, soccer game, slamming doors.
18 years of making good choices, telling yourself it all adds up. Well, I got news for you. Nothing adds up.
The city lights have left me empty.
Are you happy, George?
If I was happy, would you have to ask?
So we're going to be honest today.
They've replaced the stars that used to shine so
bright. Just look me straight in the eye and tell me that we're just having lunch.
Absolutely not.
Can I help you?
We got lost on the separated from the tour.